I had heard, this is kind of like a guy that works, you know, he's an executive level.
The guy who knows a guy who knows a guy.
Don't say my name, but he had heard that Lindelof had the script, wrote the script that he wanted. They brought in the director from the Marvel, or Ms. Marvel.
Yeah.
And she was starting to do stuff that he didn't like. They were butting heads, and Kennedy and Lucasfilm were like, you're gone.